you when you're ready, top shot, top and guy. I'm ready for die. I'm ready for die. Same feeling, I'm not a question of die. I'm ready for die. Enough royal fools, I got shot.
Azikiwe Aboagye. I'm from Brooklyn, New York, by way of Jamaica, American by default. Raised in the Rastafari religion. Parents are very Pan-African when I was born, so they're into Black Panther parties and Nelson Mandela. When you came to Brooklyn, they were there, you know, into the whole Black Power movement. So, yeah, that's why I have the name I have. It's a Nigerian name, means vigorous.
What makes you want to be a photographer, Zeke?
Well, I like taking pictures. But it started like my senior year of college, which was 2 years ago. My grad student, by the way. My cousin came over from England and she was taking pictures and she gave me a camera and I started taking pictures like, oh shit, I love doing this, it's mad fun. But it's too late for me to change my major. So I just took out with the history. And then after that, I bought a camera and started taking pictures. Did a couple fashion shows, did a couple weddings. And I wanted to recreate the pictures I saw in textbooks pretty much.
What styles of photography are you most interested in?
Mostly street photography. Like Henri Cartier-Bresson, the godfather of street photography. Like his. And Robert Capa, he's a war photographer. I like shooting a lot of graffiti, just random stuff. I don't really like posed images, just like natural. As it happens to me.
Does your way of life inspire your style or just being like a photographer in general? Like how you speak about your Rastafari background?
Kinda, yeah. I mean, I try to treat everybody with love and respect, so try to show them my pictures. I mean, I don't want anybody to seem negative in the picture unless that's the intent of the picture.
So even if you shoot stuff like graffiti, you try to keep it as peaceful as possible and stuff?
For the most part, yeah. Unless we shot like today, that crazy alien looking snake, Bigfoot thing. That's pretty creepy, yeah. Songs, redemption
songs, emancipate yourself. What pushes you to make yourself a better photographer?
Student loans. just you want to be the best growing up, like. Growing up as a black male, you always had like an extra obstacle to overcome, so you just want to be the best at everything you can be. You don't want to get a job just because, oh, he's nice. You want to get a job because he is the best. So, yeah. So.
What makes someone a good photographer?
Just have to have a good eye. Know how to capture a moment. You have to see the photograph. Redemption songs.